We're just doing a quick little plant update. It's the end of April. So these are like the plants going into summer. So I have some herbs and stuff up here. And I've moved some plants around that weren't here in January. So I've moved some plants outside. I still have some stuff hanging, drying out. A lot of these plants are still the same, but I've moved a bunch of this around to move some of the plants outside. All this is a mess. I have to clean it. So yeah, there's a lot less plants in here right now because it is getting to be summer, so I've moved everything outside. And then I'll show what the outside looks like too. Those are daffodils, and they are starting to die. I don't really know too much about daffodils, so. Okay. That's pretty much it for like this kitchen area. There's just a lot less in here. Okay. I'll show you outside in a different video. Bye.